Wasn't getting better. I mean, we were doing a lot of different things, trying a lot of different things, and it just never kind of came around. It just seemed like the more I turned it up, the more it like disagreed with me. The idea for me is, obviously, we have a good team, and I think we have a chance to go really far into the season, and so get it right now and be ready to go.
First baseman Greg Bird. Greg, I have to imagine you are elated to be back in that lineup.
Yeah, really excited to be back, be a part of the team again, and keep going.
That is down to the corner and fair. Henley will score. Judge to third. 3-0 New York as Gary Sanchez delivers in the fifth. 0-2. Hammered into left. Watch it fly. 5-0 Yankees home run Sanchez.
Line to left field and deep. Gone! Aaron Judge with a two-run homer. And the Yankees extend the lead.
32 home runs in 76 games at Yankee Stadium for Aaron Judge. Tied with Babe Ruth, 32 at home in 1921. High drive, deep left field. He's done it again. No doubter to left. That is very good. To the back of the bleachers for Aaron Judge. Number 52 with one swing of the bat. Puts the Yankees on top 1-0 with authority.
And the pitch rocked to right field. Tie game.
Hit the air to center field and deep. Going back is Hicks. He turns on the warning track. Leaps.
Hicks well hit to right. Bruce can only watch, and that one's gone.
2-2. High fly ball. Right field. Hayward turns, looks, see ya! A three-run home run for Brett Gardner. And the Yankees have taken a 3-2 lead.
Against Lindor all series long. Jammed it, bounced to shortstop. Gregorius, the one that will let it burn, they get a ball. Damage minimized and tough.
The season comes down to your closer.
Game 7 facing team his dad pitched for, one out away from a save in Game 7. Bird into center. Springer says he's got it. The Houston Astros win the pennant.
It was an amazing moment to hear Cash on the other end saying, I'm the guy that they want to move forward with.
And Ken Rosenthal is on the phone with us right now. Kenny, what do you know at this moment about this deal and how close it is?
It's as close as it can be.
I'm very excited to be here and be a part of the Yankees, and I'm just looking forward to stepping up and being with this winning environment and winning culture. So I'm happy to be here.
Stanton drives it, right center field, and deep, and gone! Three-run shot, and the Marlins hang five on Kershaw here in the sixth inning.
Stanton drives it, deep left field!
It's in! I hate that song. I always feel like they're talking to me.
Stanton drives one,
another day, another dunk. Another Keisha, nice to meet you. Get the mad found gun.
And drives it right field.
That
goes to looking up at it.
Tough, but it's harder to be sure. What if my twins ask me why I ain't married anymore? Damn, how do I respond? What if my son stays with a face like my own? Says he wants to be like me when he's grown. Shit, but I ain't finished, bro.
Another night, the inevitable prologue. Another day, another dawn. Just tell Keisha to be
better.
Another life that I carry on. I need to get back to the place.
She won it defensively, won it offensively. I'm coming home.
Running up the middle and a base hit. Two runs will score. He picks up his first base hit.
Ain't no
kingdom awaits.
Scuba turning, looking, sets off the base of the wall. A throw in the night for Miguel and Duhon.
Hey, yo, check this out. A house is not a home. I hate this
right field. Going back, trouble. Look it up.
Niggas got the nerve to blame you for it. And you know you were acceptable if you saw it. But you felt it and still feel it. And money can't make up for it. I can steal it, but you deal with it. And you keep balling. Let's rob some liquor, playboy, and we keep balling. Baby, we've been living in sin. Cause we've been really in love, but we've been living as friends. So you've been a guest in your own home. It's time to make your house your own. Pick up the phone. Now, let that song, whenever it comes on, it makes me feel strong. I thought I told her that we won't stop till we back cruising through Harlem. These old blocks is what made me, saved me, drove me crazy. Drove me away and embraced me, forgave me for all of my shortcomings. Welcome to my homecoming. Yeah, it's been a long time coming. A lot of fights, a lot of scars, a lot of bottles, a lot of cars, a lot of ups, a lot of downs. Made it back, lost my dog. But here I stand. A better man stop. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
I mean, I don't know. I honestly don't know how you're going to manipulate yourself through this lineup. If Brett Gardner's hot,
Cubans.
Laying bunts down? And Gleyber Torres is one of the top prospects in all of baseball. If he comes up and bats ninth,
it's the scariest thing we've seen in our generation.